We're actually doing our first tree installation, our piece of art here at the Hub. And it's going to look fantastic because it's all so much done from the heart. I think what our yarn bumming is doing is allowing people that little step into being part of a community in a totally non-threatening way.
Now, I did work out that I couldn't do complicated patterns and talk at the same time. So I came down here to talk and I went home and crocheted. But the talking was more important.